New York City to honor COVID-19 essential workers with July 7th parade. The parade up Broadway in Lower Manhattan will feature floats for healthcare workers. New York City has honored war heroes, victorious athletes, visiting dignitaries for 130 years. The last ticker tape parade was held on July 10, 2019, to celebrate the World Cup winning U.S. Women's National Soccer Team. To know more, download news and bullets now.